So here we are. I'm taking a little breaky poo. Because I've been standing a long time. I'm really barely into the museum, actually. Just been probably walking around for about 10 minutes, but really I've been on my feet for about 4 hours. leaving the hostel, coming to the Notre Dame, looking around there, not finding my people, coming here instead. So it's, you know, and then the line to get in. There were really two. There's one outside, and then there was one inside to buy a ticket. So I'm taking a little breaky poo, but I just wanted to show you, you know, the grandeur. Pretty grand, baby. Of course, this used to be a palace, which you could probably see. They do things to the windows so that not a lot of light comes through, basically because paintings, you know, fade over time and get damaged by UV rays and all those kinds of things. So they try to soften the light up a little bit, but still let it come through because, you know, how would you light this place otherwise? How would you light all these absolutely huge paintings? Huge, I tell you. So, taking a little break, coming back in a minute.